This is the golden rule that has been developed by the Joseph Murphy. In this book of the cosmic power within you, he gave the golden rule to us as a mental and spiritual formula which enables him to overcome his irritation and arrogance. Not his, basically. He's talking about us, obviously. He decided to write consciously the following thoughts in his subconscious mind. I practice the golden rule from now on, which means that I think, speak, and act towards as I wish others to think, speak, and act towards me. I walk serenely on my ways, and I'm free, for I give freedom to all. I sincerely wish peace, prosperity, and success to all. I'm always poised, serene, and calm. The peace of God floods my mind and my whole being. Others appreciate and respect me as I appreciate myself. Life is honoring me greatly, for it has provided me abundantly. The petty things of life no longer irritates me. When fear, worry, doubt, or criticism by others knock at my door, faith in goodness, truth, and beauty opens the door of my mind. And there is no one there. The suggestion and statements of others have no power. The only power is in my own thought. When I think God's thought, God's power is with my thought of good. This is how Joseph Murphy gave millions and millions of people the idea of that perfect thought that has to be executed. Whenever I read his books, there is always one thing in common. He always says, like, imagine someone who is congratulating you. Imagine him or your friend or anybody else that is congratulating you that you have done this. There are certain people who have achieved just by their thoughts, even by not taking the actions. This is how powerful the thoughts are. Even if you don't act upon it, it doesn't matter. Only thing matters is you have to stick to it. You have to relate it to God. You have to make things happen in your mind. You know? There are lots of people who lose weight while eating so much. It's because they have the high metabolism rate. And why they have high metabolism rate? It's because their mind works like that. So we have to understand the fact that whatever it is, whatever situation you are in, you can always get through it. Because our mind doesn't know the difference between the reality and the imagination. We can always trick our mind. Remember that. The more happy you are, the more circumstances, situations, environments will be made favorable according to your thoughts. Thoughts is one of the most powerful thing in your life. Imagine God. God has an idea of you. And you're here on this planet. You are the thought of the God. How he created you. He just have a thought. He just have an idea about you. And you're here on this planet living a life. And you will and you can make a great life if you stick to your thoughts. You have to be very much stubborn when it comes to thoughts. You have to make this your first nature, because You have to believe in it. That's how our people invented the things that they invented. When you're happy, everything seems possible. So even when you're surrounded by a chaos, you should think about cleanliness, about cleaning.